Hello and welcome to all you bike fans. We're in France and broadcasting from Le Mans, one of the most iconic circuits in the world. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. Our director takes us to the starting grid where riders are trying to maintain their concentration before the start of the race. The sun is shining over the track, but temperatures aren't too high. It's not by chance that we've seen plenty of riders on the grid opting for a medium tyre on the rear. About to go out, Pecco Bagnaia is starting from the front row thanks to that pole position from yesterday. All hell will break loose in a few moments. race weekend comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. Let's have a look at the race results, and then we'll see you in a moment for the podium ceremony. Showing us the third place rider. Perhaps he was hoping for a win today, but a podium finish is always something to be proud of. The passion of the MotoGP fans is, as always, astounding. Today's result is made even more exhilarating by the size of the crowd for the three riders on the podium right now.